veterans on the front row. Chad Ogle in the 10, Vic the Thrill Hill in the 5. Second row will be the 8 of David Payne alongside the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. Third row will be White Lightning, Ross White in the 0 alongside your points leader in the Southern Nationals bonus series of 7 of Donald McIntosh. Fourth row will be the 28 of Jeff Wolf of Bargain of 7 of Brian Smith. Next row back, teammates, the 21K Dakota Knuckles and the 144 of Chris Barton. Then it'll be the 14 of Terry Wolf of Bargain of 47 of Chris Combs. Flagman Bruce Kaler, the birthday boy, giving the field the one to go signal, looking for green next time by 44 laps, $4,400 to win the 8th annual Buddy Rogers Memorial. Vic Hill, Chad Ogle, keep, and that start has been waved off. We're waving the start off. One of the cars was not where he was supposed to be. All right, now we got everybody where they need to go. Vic Hill, Chad Ogle on the front row, David Payne, Billy Ogle Jr. in the second row, third row it's White and McIntosh, fourth row Wolf and Barger and Smith, fifth row Knuckles and Combs. Field bunches up. Here we go, looking for the green flag. Ogle jumped. Well, that star may be waved off. Oh, we stay green. And we've got a car spinning down the backstretch. It's a zero of Ross White. He tags the inside of the backstretch wall. The zero of Ross White had a little bit of help as he went spinning down the backstretch. He is able to continue. He will get his spot back. No laps in the books. Ross Kaler gives him the one to go signal, hoping for a good clean start next time by. All right, one more time going down the back stretch, fields bunching up, and we are going for green this time by. Field fires in the front stretch. Vic Hill will storm him down into turn number one. Side by side, Chad Ogle and David Payne shoves his way in a second. Now it looks like Chad Ogle was going to go to the outside. Now he has got his hands full of Billy Ogle Jr. Billy Ogle Jr. will go to the low side and do the slide job on Chad Ogle to take over third. Two laps in the books. Vic Hill, your leader. Caution flag is in the air. Caution flag in the air. Vic Hill, your leader. David Payne in second. Going back to green this time by. Back under action, Vic Hill trying to pull away from second place, David Payne. Lots of action going on through the field. Cars jockeying for position. Vic Hill, it looks like he's using the low line down in turns one and two, going up high in three and four. Five laps in the books, and it's all Vic Hill. Now he's pulled to about a six car length advantage over second place David Payne. Now Vic Hill here in just a moment will be coming up on the lap car, the 301 of Lee Branscombe. Branscombe goes low on the back stretch. Will allow the leaders to go by. No change in the top five. Vic Hill, your leader. David Payne in second. Billy Ogle Jr. third. Chad Ogle fourth. And Ross White hanging on to the fifth spot, but he's got his bumper full of Donald McIntosh. Now McIntosh trying to do a drag race with Ross White on the back stretch. McIntosh go to the low side. White will shut the door as they come down the front stretch. Now up front, Billy Ogle Jr. trying to get around the lap car of Phil Helton. Slides by him. Now Chad Ogle's caught up to Billy Ogle Jr. 10 laps down. Vic Hill, your leader. David Payne second. Billy Ogle and Chad Ogle battling for the third spot. The car slow on the back stretch. Jody Horton limping around 3 and 4. Looks like he will be able to make it to the field. Into the pits. We stay green. 14 down, 30 more to go. It has been all Vic Hill. Still has about a 6-car length advantage over second place David Payne. 10 car lengths back. It's the third place of Billy Ogle Jr. as Chad Ogle has gone pit side.
Did it?
Yeah.
And your leader's got problems down the front stretch. Problems for your leader. Vic Hill has a flat right rear tire. Flat right rear tire for Vic Hill. So tough break for Vic Hill. That's all he was having to do was keep that car in cruise control. Mr. Showtime Dakota Knuckles in sixth. Looking for the green this time by. Little contact between Chad Ogle and Ross White. Both of them still able to continue. Donald McIntosh now, he's going to look to the inside of Ross White. White shuts the doors and go down in turn number one. McIntosh a little quicker on load. Now he'll go door-to-door with Ross White down the back stretch. They're still door-to-door coming down the front stretch. It's going to be a drag race. Ross White storms his way back to do the slide job. Shuts the door on Donald McIntosh. McIntosh, he's not done. He's trying to move up a spot. Ross White quicker on the front stretch. Donald McIntosh not giving up. Now White slipped up just a little bit as they came out of turn number two. McIntosh may get the spots that come out and too close to call. Good racing going on between Ross White and Donald McIntosh. Up front, it's still David Payne, your leader. McIntosh and White still duking it out. Battling for that fourth spot. McIntosh backs off for just a moment. Using that low line. Still not giving up on Ross White, trying to take a rep fourth spot. Now we got the leaders trying to get by the lap car of Phil Helton once again. Helton going high down the back stretch. Chad Ogle will slip by. 25 laps in the books. David Payne, your leader. Billy Ogle Jr. second. Chad Ogle third. Six laps down. David Payne, your leader, coming up on the lap car of Doug Smith. And folks, we've still got a battle going on between Ross White and Donald McIntosh. They're racing like they're racing for $10,000 to win. As both of those cars trying to get by the lap car, Steve Stallings. 28 laps in the books. David Payne easily moving by the lap cars. Now he'll come up on the lap car of Josh Collins, one of our limited late model standouts. And Donald McIntosh has slipped by Ross White to take over the fourth spot. Wasn't paying attention. He slipped by while we weren't looking. Now, as David Payne trying to get by the lap car, Josh Collins has allowed Billy Ogle Jr. to gain a little bit of ground, closing that gap between him and race leader David Payne. Laps in the books, 13 more to go as David Payne clears the lap car of Josh Collins. And we've got two cars tangling on the back stretch right in front of the leaders, everybody on the binders. And the 24 Dakota Knuckles still holding on to that sixth spot. Field gets the one to go signal, lights are out on the back stretch, looking for green this time by now's they go in turn number one and come out of two. Billy Ogle Jr., he's gonna challenge David Payne for that lead. They were side by side for a moment. And David Payne able to pull away again from Billy Ogle Jr. Five laps in the books. David Payne searching for his first Tazzle Speedway super late model win. Billy Ogle still holds on the second. Chad Ogle in third. Combs in the black 47 as he goes spit side and was slowed on the speedway. Chris Combs out of ice. 7 down, 7 more laps to go. David Payne, Ross White 5th, Dakota Knuckles 6th, Terry Wolfenbarger 7th. Here we go, back to green, 7 more laps to go. David Payne smashes the loud pedal once again on the restart, pulling away from Billy Ogle Jr. Now Donald McIntosh, he's going to go to the inside of Chad Ogle, battle him for the third spot. McIntosh goes down low between turn and three and four, trying to take third spot away from Chad Ogle. Coming by a complete lap number 44, more laps to go. David Payne out front. Now Chad Ogle, he's trying to look to the inside of Billy Ogle Jr. 3 more laps to go, and they're still racing hard up front. Two more laps to go. David Payne, 5 car length advantage over second place Billy Ogle Jr. A white flag in the air for David Payne. 1 more lap to go. Chad Ogle once again trying to get to the inside of Billy Ogle Jr. Coming down the front stretch out of Murphy, North Carolina. David Payne picks up his first super late model win here at Tazewell Speedway. Billy Ogle Jr. second, Chad Ogle will come in the third. Folks, here it comes out. Please give a hand for your winner, the 8th Annual Buddy Rogers Memorial out of Murphy, North Carolina, David Payne. David, my friend, you've been coming here for many, many years at Tazewell Speedway. We've seen you take, or at least get away from you here. Tazewell Speedway owed you one here tonight. Congratulations on winning the 8th Annual Buddy Rogers Memorial, my friend.
Well, thank you. I tell you what, it has been a long time. We've been coming up here for a while, like you said, and have a Tampa Days, and we've had some good runs, but just never been able to get here. So special to do tonight on the Buddy Rogers Memorial Night. So, you know, I hope their family enjoyed the show, and thank you to all you fans. I tell you, it's just special to be able to be a part of something, able to put this thing in victory lane. We got a lot of people that's really helped our program. American Racer Tires, Capital Race Cars, GW Performance, you know, Brian, Gary, Dad, Andy Gibson, I mean, just a lot of people.
And this Capital Race Car was absolutely flying here tonight. Big Hill was the race leader for a while. You were keeping up with him, but after he dropped out of that drive shaft, this car was on a rail here to High Banks.
Well, I hate that Vic had trouble there, but like you say, we were trying to stay with him and just not use my tires up. And hopefully, you know, I'd have an opportunity in lap traffic, but, you know, unfortunate for him, he had trouble, but we'll take it any way we can get it.
That's exactly right. Once again, folks, it's here for your winner tonight, the 8th Annual Buddy Rogers Memorial, David Payne. And we'll go over here and catch up to your second place tonight. Billy, of course, you know this place better than anybody here tonight. Your 201 car. Good to have that Warrior race car back on the podium tonight.
Yeah, it's a Longhorn, though. We do have a Warrior, but we're in the Longhorn tonight. But, yeah, I was thankful just to finish tonight. We've been having some bad luck not finishing. And congratulations to David on winning. He drove a good race. It was kind of hard to pass out there. I don't think anybody was going to do much passing unless somebody just really messed up. The bottom started going away a little bit down here in 1 and 2, and it never really was that good up on this end, so you had to go with momentum. But happy with second, and just glad we finished, and we'll take this and go on.
All right, congratulations, second place finish tonight, Billy Ogle Jr. Catch him, your third place finisher. Chad, you got a win earlier here this season, and like Billy said, it was a little hard here to pass, but you were trying to get around him in those final laps, but good third place finish for tonight, Chad.
Yeah, we're tickled to death. Last week, I nearly totaled the car in Smokey, and all these guys, that's all I got thanks to the crew. I mean, we worked our butts off. All of us have full-time jobs, and for some reason, I had to work a lot this week, but we got it together. I was putting the stickers on it today when they was turning the truck around. So it was a good race for us. Yeah, I don't think I cut my tire up enough. I didn't. It took forever for it to heat up, and it finally did. But it's too late to do anything with it. But congratulations to David. Not a finer feller in racing. Really like him. He drives hard. I feel like me and him's a lot the same. Low bucks, big racing, and we're fairly successful at what we do. So we'll take it, and it's a good night for us.
And you got that smile on your face, Chad. Good third place finish for you.
Thank you. Thanks very much.